We are beginning tonight with a newly discovered species that was found in the Monterey Bay. It is being called Adorabilis. Researchers with the Monterey Bay Aquarium Research Institute were actually able to collect some today. Action News reporter Lauren Severs live with our top story.
Yeah, Dan, it was so exciting to watch this research boat pull into the Moss Landing Marina, and when they got off, they had some great news. This is the cute little guy scientists have been searching for, and today they collected 5 of them from the Monterey Bay.
I was going to be happy about getting one, and so I'm 5 times as excited as I thought I was going to be. Yeah.
Stephanie Bush and her team of researchers headed out Wednesday morning in search of these fist-sized, orangish-pink octopuses. They tried finding them last month, but came back empty-handed.
We went to a new site today, and I was actually a bit closer in, so it's about 5 miles offshore only.
And then they launched their remotely operated vehicle 400 meters down and looked around.
We have a data archive that we can just surf and say, where did we see this animal before? And then we go, let's go back to that place.
And after searching for a bit, they found them and sucked them up into the ROV, where they were transferred into coolers back on the boat.
It's so exciting that I can bring that to the public, too, instead of just, you know, keeping it to myself or my lab group or something like that.
Once the boat made it back to the Moss Landing Harbor, researchers loaded the coolers into trucks where they drove them to the Monterey Bay Aquarium.
We got to make sure that they're, like, happy and healthy and start feeding properly before we can put them, you know, so that the public can see them.
And as for the name of this newly discovered species,
one of the ideas that we were toying with was Adorabilis. They are extremely adorable, and we got some really small ones today, and the smaller they are, the cuter they kind of are.
Well, they certainly are adorable. The Mbari crew will head out again at the end of the month trying to find more of these octopuses. Dan.
Cool stuff. All right. Very good. Thank you, Lauren. The 5 octopuses will be on display at the Monterey Bay Aquarium, they say, maybe as early as next week.